Week 5 of the high school football season featured a battle of the unbeatens, Calvert Hall versus Poly, two of the area's best, but only one would keep their perfect record unblemished. Poly ranked 9th, Calvert Hall 4th, a good crowd, but not a good game for the Engineers. Second quarter, Calvert Hall with the ball, handoff goes to C.J. Williams. C.J., tough running for the touchdown. It's 7-0 Cardinals. Just before the half, Stuart Thomas to pass. He finds Kyle Levere. Kyle with the catch, he dives in for the touchdown, 14-0 Calvert Hall. Late in the game, C.J. Williams seals the deal with his second touchdown of the game. Calvert Hall dominates Poly the final 29-0.